I want to read you one of the few places where I will say that many Bibles have a bad translation. That they chose a word that isn't quite showing what the original Hebrew says. Now, you might know the original like this. Surely goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life. Now, Hebrew does have the idea of following, but it has a different shade to that meaning. It says, surely goodness and love will pursue me all the days of my life. They're coming after me. Well, you don't pursue something unless it's running away from you. See, so often in this world, we get confused. We're sheep. We chase after things that aren't good for us. We chase after sin. But goodness and love chases after us and says, look, we're going to catch you. We're going to bring you back to Jesus. And this is one of the coolest things about our shepherd, is that he chases after us. He loves us so much that even when we chase after bad things, he says, no, I will protect you even from the things that you think are good but are not. So praise God. Goodness and love are chasing after us, and they're not going to give up.